Up for a few rounds of Gwent? We'll be right back.